river and set my spirit free. We're coming back to the waters to find myself some peace. I'm gonna lay my burdens down so I can soar with you so high. I'm gonna cast my fears aside as I look into your eyes. Cause I will enjoy you, my God. And I will enjoy you, my God. And I will enjoy you, my God. And I will enjoy you,
All sound ever touching her. spaces we haven't been before, as we are seated in these heavenly places, as we are seated now, would you take us a little deeper, show us a little more, more and more and more in your heavenly places, heavenly spaces. Thank you.
generation that's burning with your fire. We will not be scared. We will not be moved. We will not be shaken. We will not tremble. For he has put his life inside of us. He said, now me and you. He says, it's time for your light to shine. He says, you are the light of the world. The city that cannot be heated. The city that cannot be heated. The city that cannot be hated. Let your light shine, let it shine. You're the city that cannot be hated. It's time for the world to see your light. It's time for the world to feel your heat. Because you are burning. Because you are burning.
There's only one word comes to mind. God Almighty. just come a little deeper. Step a little closer as you look into my eyes. Don't look around, just look right into my eyes. Come a little closer, step a little deeper. It's time for you to walk on the water. There's many places I wanna lead you, I wanna guide you, I wanna show you. Would you take my hand, would you trust me and let it go? Everything that's weighing you down and everything that's holding you down and everything that's putting a weight on you, everything. Just look into my eyes and take my hand in this moment. I wanna lead you out, I wanna take you. In me and I am in you, just feel my breath inside of you. The deep is calling the deep now, and deep is calling the deep now. Stare into my eyes, it's burning with the love. But I need you to see yourself just the way that I see you. Don't look up, don't look at yourself any less, because I've made you, I've created you, I've shaped you, I've molded you, I created you in my image, my likeness. Do you know that I love what I see? Do you know that I get joy inside of me every time that I look at you? 'Cause I created you, oh, in my image. I need you to know, I need to know that everywhere you go, it's like me going with you. You were called to release, to reflect my image, my glory that's on you now, my child. I'm sending you world, to the lost, to the dying, to the broken, to those who don't know who they are. You are the answer, you are the light, you are the salt. You gotta let go and let loose, yeah. Your confidence and your boldness, it's in who you are and whose you are. You are mine and I am yours. I need you to see in this moment. But just let go, just feel my presence, feel my love for you. There's no more fear, there's no more doubt. Let it go. right now. Wind of your spirit, let it go. Let it go. Glory, we were made for you, Lord. As you wrap us inside of your glory, we are clothed with your glory, we are carriers. Oh.